So what is sound? Sound is energy and vibration. Now everything is made up of vibrations. Even the scientists are now showing that everything's made up of vibration. The walls, the chairs that you're sitting on, the floor, ourselves, we are all made up of vibration, vibrating at different rates, which is usually measured in cycles per second, or people may alternatively know it as hertz. Okay? Now, we are made up of vibration, but if you think of dolphins and whales, water is a fantastic conductor of sound. Not only are we vibration, but at least 80% water. Now, some of you may or may not have come across Masaru Emoto's work, The Messages from Water, Volume 1 and 2, which shows fantastically how the structure of water, the crystalline structure, can change. And he did various exercises using different words, but also he did an experiment where he played classical music, country music, rock music, pop music, and heavy metal music. Now you can imagine that with the classical music, when they froze the water and then photographed the crystalline structure, it was perfect. It was a beautiful crystalline structure. Not quite the same when it came to the heavy metal music. It was a bit distorted and misshapen. So it very much shows the effect. He used words like love and words like hate, which also shows that when how we think, our thoughts, etc., are all vibration, they have an effect.